Hey, asshole!
Mr. Wilkins, is that you? Oh, I knew you could talk!
Genius, it's me, Tails.
Oh, where the hell have you been? I've been stuck like this for months. And don't give me some bullshit excuse like you were stuck in a coma or something.
I was in a coma, you dick! I just wheeled myself home from the hospital!
Hospital, eh?
Well, since you didn't ask, I'll just tell you, I was drunk and I totaled the tornado. It's crazy that I'm actually saying this, but I think I've got a serious drinking problem, Sonic. I mean, every time I think I've got it under control, there's just this demon inside me that's calling for me.
Yeah, demon's awesome. Hey, take me to the hospital so they can bust me out of this fucking eggplant curse.
Have you been listening to me?
Of course. Congrats on the baby. First beer's on me. Let's go.
Woo, Sonic is back, baby. Time to grab the world by its balls and jab my thumb up its prostate. All right, what's my next job?
I've been in a fucking coma, asshole! I don't have a job for you!
Hey, I got a job for you. There's an Excite Bike race tonight. Need someone to fill in for me.
There. Was that so hard? Let's do this dance. Oh. Sorry I broke all your bones, Tails. I'd stick around, but I gotta go take a nap. I'll just leave it on... Let's see. This Golden Girls marathon. What's up, dude? My fox friend's in the hospital and I gotta get paid. Need some help?
What? Who are you?
Ha, good one, like you don't know who I am. Seriously, give me some money and I'll dig some shit up for you or whatever.
I honestly don't know who you are.
Yeah, right.
But I could use some help.
Wow, really sticking with that joke. Alright, anyway, what are we doing here?
Well, I need to dig my way into these monsters' homes and either crush them to death with a rock or pump their stomachs full of air until they explode.
Well, that's fucking disturbing. I should introduce you to my friend Kirby. You get along, you're both psychopaths.
Don't judge me, I'm doing important work. I'm cleansing the earth of these vermin. If they were to roam free, God knows what carnage they would bring!
Cleansing the earth? Easy there, Adolf. I'm just saying these guys look pretty harmless. Especially that dude that looks like the mascot for Syracuse.
What have you ever done that's so important? A couple decent games like 20 years ago and then a shitload of shitty shit since then?
Aha! So you do know who I am!
You're no better than these filthy beasts! You deserve to die just like them!
Get off! Get off! Angler me!
Give me that! I need that!
Oh, looks like you dropped your wallet. Don't mind if I do. Don't worry, friendly monsters. That horrible man can't harm you anymore. You're free to live your life. I am awesome!
Now we can go rape that village! Whee!
Hooray! Monster rape!
Hey, showcasing my skills. You like that? Now go talk to your boss and hook me up with a job. Chop chop.
Dude, who the fuck are you? This is my game, asshole. You see that name up there?
I'm not a strong reader.
It says, this is my turf. So back off before I straight up chomp your ass.
Whatever, pixel dick. Your pellets taste like dog shit anyway. Stupid yellow asshole chomps my ass. I'll chomp his ass. Where'd that rock come from?
Psst. Hey, buddy. You still need a job?
I don't know. I banged 3 ghosts at one time before, but 4 might be a little much.
That's, not what we're talking about.
Man, that was great! Alright, if you guys can just turn me back to normal and pay me, I'll be on my way.
Oh, we can't change you back.
Haha, good one! Seriously, dude, change me back. I was an eggplant for like 6 months. I ain't doing that shit again.
Sorry, man. Can't help you. Bye-bye.
Wait. You guys are just gonna float away. Just, that's it. Fly, float away, gone. Shit. Clearly, I did not think this through. Ugh. What the fuck am I gonna do with this thing now? Nice body cast. How do you take a dump in that thing?
They cut a hole.
You ever worry if some demented orderly will take advantage of you through the, crap gap?
Well, I do now, dick. What the fuck do you want?
Eh, I got turned into a ghost, so I came here to get fixed up real quick. Plus, I found a gig and it's take your daughter to work day. What are the odds?
Daughter? I thought Sonequa was a boy.
That's a good question. Anyway, I'm hoping little Sonequa will accidentally get murdered to death on this job. That way I won't have to pay child support anymore.
You're a despicable piece of shit.
I really am. Well, I gotta run. Good luck with your butthole.
We now return to 48 straight hours of Little House on the Prairie.
Yeah, all right, I actually like Little House.
Un Telemundo.
God damn it.
Hey, Sonic. Glad to have you aboard. We're gonna need to carefully get rid of all of these leftover bombs and... Oh, good God, what the hell is that?
Oh, this is my little Sonequa. You're gonna be Daddy's little bomb diffuser today, aren't you? Yes, you are. Yes, you are.
What are you doing? That's gonna kill her. Him. It. Well, I'll be. That's some little ace you got there.
Avocado!
Each day's a gift.
Well, great work. Here's your pay for a job well done.
So that's it? You're not gonna try and kill me or turn me into one of those creepy smiling balloons over there?
Go fuck yourself!
Of course not. Why would I do such a thing? In fact, here's a little extra for such a great job. Now who wants to go get hammered?
Hell yeah, new best friend! Let me just drop off this disgusting bundle of joy first!
Cool. I know this great little taco place over on the-
Sonequa want ice cream!
Of course you do. Alright, clearly there's been some sort of misunderstanding. I was told I was just helping out a special needs kid.
Goro's retarded.
Okay, that's fine. I'll take him to an aquarium, get him some ice cream, whatever. I just don't see why I have to battle him in a death match.
Hey, it's fun for him, okay? He doesn't get to do all the things a normal kid gets to do.
Oh, then let's make sure he has a great time. I really want this nightmare monster from another dimension to have a smile on his face while he's ripping my arms off.
Oh, that's perfect. Give a big scream, too. He loves it. Cracks him up.
I was being sarcastic. Hey, David Lopan, what's the point of all this? How many souls do you need to harvest? You're like a fucking stamp collector at this point. And is violence really the answer? Is watching two people beat each other to death the only way you can be entertained? Read a book, watch a poster, go on a tandem bike ride, live life.
Just fight, you pussy.
Wow. Thanks, Sonequa. I almost kinda feel bad for trying to kill you.
Avocado.
Right. Sonequa want ice cream?
Sonequa want man flesh!
Holy shit. It's about time! Did you pay my bail?
Yeah, it was $100,000. What the fuck did you do? Did you murder your kid?
Come on, they don't put you in jail for that nowadays. Actually, I got a job playing for some Russian hockey team.
Well, I'm guessing that worked out well for you.
Dude, it was a fucking nightmare. First of all, I suck at hockey.
All right, I got this, guys. Back, I got it.
On top of that, nobody could speak American good at all.
I'm enjoying many blue jeans.
I don't know how to respond to that.
I would like very much to having the sex with American prostitute.
I actually think I could help you with that
one. Would you just tell me why you're in here already?
We ended up losing, and after the game, those crazy fuckers just started beating the hell out of each other.
Oh, I gotcha. Wait, $100,000 is pretty steep for a hockey fight.
Well, I might have gotten a little carried away.
Get a taste of the Zamboni pony!
Nice job, retard.
Hey, where did you get my bail money anyway?
Yeah, I was gonna talk to you about that. I had to borrow it from somebody.
Please don't tell me it's Eggman.
Much worse.
I do you this favor, and now you owe me a lot of money. Money that you're gonna have to work off.
Shitballs. Hey, are you still a plumber? I could've used you to fix Eggman's toilet.
Stop talking. You work for me now. You do some jobs for me, you work yourself out of debt. If you fuck up, I'll kill your little fox friend here.
Yeah, I'm gonna stop you there. That's not really a threat to me at all.
No, he's right. He could give a shit if I live or die.
Whatever. Look, I need you to track down this little bastard and take him out.
Nice hat, stupid. So why do you want him dead?
He's supposed to be watching the princess, but lately, he's been a little distracted.
Gotcha. Old Mushroom Tip's been falling asleep on the job. I'm on it, Meatball.
That guy, he's an asshole.
Yeah, I know.
Here, just fucking take the key. You're creeping me out. Oh, what is going on here?
What the hell are you looking at, pervert?
You're banging that thing's face.
If you must know, we're in love. Now get the fuck out of here before I lift you up over my head and throw you a few feet away from me.
Listen, Mario sent me here to kill you. He said you've been slipping up lately.
What are you, his little errand boy now, huh?
I jumped to the airport.
Mario says jump and you say how high?
Whatever he says.
Big tough guy comes here while I'm making sweet, sweet face sex to my mutant bird girlfriend.
Pretty gross.
You ain't so tough, you piece of shit. You ain't so...
Okay, took care of that. Nobody was looking. Speaking of nobody's looking...
Might as well do a little face sex.
Thank you for sending Cole to the underworld. You're a little bit closer to paying off your debt, which, by the way, is huge.
Yeah, I seem to have a knack for murder. Plus, I got a little something extra from his bird girlfriend, if you know what I mean. Wink, wink.
I'm not 100% on this, but I think that thing may have been a dude at one point.
Whatever. I'm a busy man. I can't be constantly checking for penises. So what's the next job?
All right, what I need from you... Oh, wait a minute. Who's too busy to check for a penis?
This guy. I got places to go and penises not to check. Let's move this along.
All right, whatever. Look, there's a certain group of pissed off birds that have gotten a little too popular lately. I want them gone.
No problemo, Mario Batali.
That's not my name.
What's up, guys? Killing pigs, huh? Sounds like fun.
Oh, shit, it's that stupid hedgehog guy.
Hey, look at my spiky hair and attitude. I'm so fucking extreme.
What? You come here trying to mooch off our success, old man?
No, I'm just a huge fan. I love any game that extends my time on the shitter by 10 hours. Say, do you guys want some gum?
For a washed-up loser, you sure know some good gum. What kind is this?
Oh, I'm glad you like it. It's my own recipe, mostly Alka-Seltzer and rice. Enjoy it. It's going to explode your stomachs. All right, time to fry up some bacon and eggs. I think I'm going to throw some chicken in there, too, make myself a kick-ass omelet.
You've done good for me so far. Now I need you to take out the brothers... from Double Dragon.
Wait, do you mean the brothers or the brothers?
The queer-looking white guys that are related. Why is everything such a fucking ordeal with you? Look, the Black Warriors work for me, and these two have been beating up my guys, and now morale is pretty low. I can't have that in my business, especially not in the street crime division, where petty larceny and theft require a lot of enthusiasm.
Let me ask you something. How long am I going to be working for you? Is there a set value for each kill, or is it varied based on difficulty? Maybe if there was a running tally or a spreadsheet or something I could get a look at?
All right. I'll have accounting check into it. Now go to the thing where you annoy everybody and then kill them.
Consider it done, AC Slater.
Okay, wait. Hold on. What?
Oh, no, because Mario Lopez.
Okay, that actually wasn't bad. Get out of here.
Hey, Billy Lee, look at this shirtless guy with the blowout.
Long Island's that-a-way, loser.
Keep it up, douchers. I got reinforcements. Come on, let's get them, guys.
We're getting a free lunch. It's like
I understand that. I'm just not even that hungry, to be honest
with you. Focus, guys. We got a job here.
You said if we'd help you out, you'd buy us lunch, but Eggman wants General Tso's and I want pork vindaloo.
Oh, I can't eat vindaloo. It's too spicy.
General Tso's is just as hot.
Look, you idiots. There's an Indian place right across the street from Hunan on 5th. We can get both. Now, can we just do this?
All right, let's get it on.
I'll
go
back in 2 people.
It's for a fight.
What the fuck? I should have just brought Sonequa. You like Indian food? Because I want to dip my naan in your tahini.
Indian food gives me the shits.
Gross.
I'm not fighting back anymore.
Hey, I told you to take out those Double Dragon banana heads. What's the matter with you?
I know, I fucked up. But I did murder those two guys from Bubble Bobble, so...
What the fuck is a Bubble Bobble? I didn't even tell you to do that. Look, normally I'd put a bullet bill in your skull by now, but I'm gonna give you one more shot.
Oh, good, because I ordered a bunch of shit from Amazon and sent it here. Are you doing anything today? Because I'm gonna need someone to sign for it.
There's a little frog that's been backing up traffic and delaying my shipments of drugs to the underworld. I want that green fucker's head on a stake, you understand me?
Haha, the old murdering stake. No sweat.
And to make 100% sure that you don't screw this one up, I'm sending someone along to keep an eye on you. Which, of course, is just a figure of speech, because he's not a Cyclops.
Hey, Sonic, you know, you're like my partner in crime over here.
All right, let's go, Luigi Ferrigno. Nah, that's no good. I'll keep thinking.
What? Mario doesn't get a nickname this week? Fine, I'll do it myself. Mario, that's harder than it seems.
You like causing traffic jams, huh, Kermit? You better believe it ain't easy being green.
Hey, Sonic, you think this is one of them, hippie psychedelic frogs or what?
Look, Luigi, normally I'd be first in line to trip frog balls, but I'm trying to take this job seriously.
Fuck it! I'm licking this bitch!
Whoa, are you alright?
Oh my god, this is some heavy shit over here. I feel, like, so significant, you know? I love everything. I even love my brother, despite, like, being a spotlight hogging fame whore and everything. I'm on top of the world, Sonic! I'm on top of the world!
You're fucked.
So how did the Frogger job go? By the looks of it, everything went off without a hitch.
Oh yeah, everything went great. And Luigi definitely didn't get murdered by a truck, right, Luigi?
Oh yeah, everything went as smooth as Mama's pizza raviola natini.
Oh, I miss the ravioli niti and her pasta gettitolis. Anyway, I got an easy job for you this time. Head over to Donkey Kong Country and pick up some TNT barrels. I feel like blowing up some worlds. Wait! Nickname, please?
Oh, Mario Andretti?
Eh, this joke has run its course, yeah?
Yeah, pretty much. Okay, I gotta go. Okay, Luigi, don't go anywhere till we get back, alright?
Yeah, that's hilarious. Alright, look, there's the barrels. Let's just get them and go.
Oh, woof. Hey, we need that TNT, so if you could just, put this bag over your head and step aside, that'd be awesome.
Oh, you're a cutie pie. I'll move. For a kiss. And sex.
Alright, come on, man. Just hurry up and plow her so we can get the hell out of here.
No way, dude. I may have boned a mutant brain monster, but I am drawing the line at this thing. It's just Donkey Kong in a bikini.
No boom boom. No boom boom.
Oh, fine. I'm serious about the paper bag, though.
You're fucking dead, Sonic.
Phew, thank God. I'll honestly take death right about now.
That little froggy that was supposed to be dead just hopped into my office and told me what happened.
Oh, Frogger? Clearly that was his ghost. You didn't know about this? He's a lying ghost frog now who hates Italian dudes.
What about Luigi's mutilated corpse in that barrel?
Classic Luigi, always napping in a barrel.
I'ma fucking kill you where you stand, Sonic. You're fucking dead!
Holy shit! You saved my life!
How about you repay me with some
Yeah, still not worth it.
Dun dun dun, Mario's still alive.
I kind of feel like we should be hiding out or something.
What the fuck, man? Baby spinach stays fresh for like a day.
You're responsible for the death of the biggest crime boss on the planet, and you're worried about the shelf life of baby spinach? Which is oddly short, I won't argue that, but still, a mob hit is pretty fucking serious.
Mafia revenge is so 1970s. What's the worst that could happen? Someone tweets a bunch of nasty shit about me?
Oh, yeah, I don't know who's been doing that. Anyway, I'm just saying that we could be in some danger here.
Right. So what you're saying is Mario somehow survived that fall, hitchhiked his way out of Donkey Kong Country, called up all his goon friends and everyone else that hates me, and right at this very moment, he's gonna bust through that door and turn me into baby spinach. See? Nothing. Now let's sit back and watch some poster.
Time to die, Sonic.
Poster! Now you've crossed the line, you mustached asshole!
Oh, you're fine with him killing me earlier, but the poster is where he's crossed the line?
Yeah, I value the poster more than your life. I tell you this all the time.
I hate you. I'm glad you're gonna die.
Hey! Can we get with the murderer now?
Fuck.
When we last left Sonic, his life was in grave danger because he almost ate slightly wilted baby spinach! Oh, and Mario wants to kill him or something like that. I don't know.
Come on, can't we talk about this?
No. You fucked up my business, let my brother get hit by a bus, and worst of all, somehow you managed to program my DVR so it records each episode of Bachelor Pad like 3 different times.
I thought you liked that show.
Yeah, that was me. I like that show.
That show is terrible and so are you.
Okay, that's it, that's it. Various goons, it's murdering time.
Not so fast, Mario!
Guys, easy on the wall smashing, I'm gonna lose my deposit. What the hell are you doing here?
Well, I realize that if you die, my life is meaningless.
That's so pathetic.
Oh, fuck you, asshole! Let's rumble! Eat shit, Nappa Biker!
Get back here!
Ow! Cramp in here!
Not as fast as you used to be, eh, Sonic?
Yeah, I was planning to get back to the gym on Monday. After you kill me.
Shing!
Whoa! Since when do you carry a knife?
What am I supposed to do? Jump on your head? It's a fucking knife. I'm gonna stab you with it.
Oh,
you might want to put some Neosporin on that. Those spikes are filthy.
Oh, you son of a bitch. Why is this thing here? These don't occur in nature. If I had some extra lives, I would use them all to fuck you up so bad. If you see the princess, tell her. Tell her I said. She's a bitch.
I think this means you're the boss now. Alright, so what's your first order of business?
Well, I figured since Poster was destroyed, I'd find a suitable replacement. So I found Dominique Wilkins and had him frozen in carbonite.
This should be interesting.